Let's get it. It's that time. It's that time. It's that time. It's that time.
Hello, baby, what you looking at? She say, hold up, ain't you cold that black? What you eating, boy, you getting fat? Me and Carl
Brown coming up to make that tackle is JT Thomas.
Now we meet on
the field. Screen pass to Burton, and he is made.
Third down.
Today I have athletic linebackers Geno Hayes, JT Thomas.
But that little nigga pistol told him. Him and little Jack boy, they be window poking.
17, that held pass deflected and then caught. But down at the 8-yard line. Big stand by this Jacksonville defense. JT Thomas with the tackle. And help fakes it. Now comes back to Thomas, and the other Thomas wraps him up. JT Thomas gets the better of Daniel Thomas. Tannehill. That pass is deflected and picked off. Intercepted by JT Thomas. Telvin Smith got a hand on it. Thomas with the pick. And you have to question the play call by the Dolphins on first and goal, not running the football.
Double over the middle. And the ball comes loose. Cole Beasley made the catch and then lost the football. And the Jaguars have recovered.
That ain't no to me.
I hate to break it to you.
Manning jumps it off to Jennings. Jennings picks up two. Good tackle by JT Thomas coming up. Jennings trying to break out of tackle. He can't. JT Thomas there. Manning fumbles it. Still loose in the end zone. Jennings trying to pick it up, and it's going to be a touchdown recovered by Jacksonville.
Tell me some shit I don't know.
It was JT Thomas who recovered the ball in the end zone. Rashawn James, he knew if he dove on it, it would be a safety, so he tried picking it up and getting it out of the end zone. And by doing that, JT Thomas came in, knocked it free.
Got too many followers, I stay trending top. Kicking major flavor, Balenciaga popping. Most of you niggas be popping colossal. I really make the mailman drop out them boxes. Tell me some shit that I don't know about. Who breaking their wrists in the pirate pot? That little shit right there ain't new to me.
Is down at the 35.
You talk about standing them trenches, I tell you, that ain't new to me.
So he's an impressive linebacker. He stepped in for Paul Puzlesny when he got hurt. Comes a long way to make this tackle. He's all the way over here on the right side of the defensive formation.
Like a UFO, a bitch ain't gonna go. Don't come at me, talking about no dope in the moment.
come at me, tell my that cheap ass gold. On the tight, put all my whips on some fold. Bands in my safe and like 4-5 coat. OG get back to 4 different
zip codes. The great thing about this year is everybody's in the same boat. Even though he's new, it's new. I think he's done a great job of fitting in with the guys. He plays the game the same way. He's very competitive, being in the right place and doing my job plus. Continues to keep working with that.